Twins.
Can you tell us?
One of each.
Do you really want to know?
Yeah! It's a baby.
As long as it's healthy, I don't care. Mm. But it
take
is.
Take a break, take a break.
Hello.
I know, it's very, very strange to have a boy growing inside of you, isn't it?
Wait till he starts kicking, you know, it's a football event.
Yeah. Wow. So, yeah, there you go.
I had a feeling for some reason. I don't know why. I felt it with ours as well. I felt ours was a boy. I don't know.
You know why I thought?
Because you wouldn't tell us. And we were talking to you the other day and you wouldn't tell us. But you looked a very happy woman. And I know that you told me your husband was really keen for a boy.
No, he didn't care.
No, I thought, no, you did. You told us. And I thought,
as long as it has red hair.
Yes. Yeah. Ultrasound. She wants to know if the baby's got red hair.
That's right. Congratulations, Mrs. Harris.
That's boy.
And tomorrow we vote on a name.
No,
just kidding. I'm kidding. Do not get any ideas, boss.